I've been watching a little bit of what's going on here at CPAC, and I hear a lot of, we have to win. Now, we all know what they mean. They actually mean we have to lose. We have to lose those currently unfashionable stances on cultural and limited government issues that have been proven over time to give Americans the best chance for a healthy, happy life. So we're told that we have to put aside what we believe is in the best interest of the country so a Republican candidate can win. Now, that may result in a win for a Republican candidate, but it will be a devastating loss for America. I don't know about you, but I'm not out here fighting just to elect Republican candidates and let them win. I'm here to see America win.